As the summer heat takes its grip on the Sonoran Desert, Reed Park Zoo is bringing back its very favorite summer safari nights. To tell us a little bit more about that is our zookeeper, Katie. Katie, the summertime is really nice in the evening time, and so we have some fun activities. Tell us a little bit about summer safari nights.
Yeah, summer safari nights are some of my favorite events because you get to come and see the zoo in a whole different light. Summer safari nights are a great time for you to come and get a lot of hands-on experience. We'll have a lot of animal ambassadors like our fennec fox or our great horned owl out. So you get up-close encounters, but it's also a special opportunity where we have a lot of keepers out and about giving chats, doing special training sessions, and an opportunity for us to really get to go and spread our love of our animals with the guests.
Now, our first summer safari night is this Friday, May 18th, from 6 to 8 o'clock, and it's a pretty cool one we're doing. Tell us a little bit about the superheroes of the animal world.
Yes, this is an awesome one. I'm very excited. So animals have all sorts of different superpowers. For example, the giraffes behind us have really long necks, they have long legs, and really long tongues. And these special adaptations give them a superpower to reach things that other animals can't, and they actually have a really strong blow that can actually defend their young from lions.
So each night is a theme based, and our first one is the superheroes, and then everyone after that is more really conservation based.
Yes, we're really excited to kind of spread our mission a little more this year. So Reed Park Zoo does a lot outside of just our zoo. We save wild species and wild places, and we're really excited to not only share that with our guests, but also help to get them involved.
All right, Katie, well, thanks for giving us all the information on our summer safari nights, and you can always get more information about summer safari nights and the theme of each night in during that week on our website at reedparkzoo.org. That's going to do it for this episode. I'm Jed Dodds bringing the zoo to you.